Gotta post a link.
Okay, I've just made 80 rock melters. Talking about overkill. I'm actually curious about how much cobblestone I will need to surprise to whatchamacallit, to sustain that.
Alright guys, it's way past time for me to hit this hay, so good night. Hey, hey.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
You input power from the bottom. How do I do that with steam engines? Bevel gears? They don't need to be lubricated, right?